Detlaff tried to go back to Delorier. Zuccarello has it. Cross ice to Kaprizov. He has Hartman with him. Kaprizov in. Hartman scores! What a play by Kaprizov, and Hartman taps it into the empty net.
Zuccarello with a great outlet pass brings Kaprizov, and then Hartman jumps on his horse and put his feet. Again, it's the no-look, it's the setup, and the pace of the pass, just a little float, not too heavy, not too soft, just enough to get it. Head's never looking at the puck, always looking up. No answer for Benoit, just trying everything he can to do it.